हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस दिस चैप्टर ऑफ क्लास 9 ऑफ द बुक कंप्यूटर एप्लीकेशंस, चैप्टर 7 openoffice.org राइटर पार्ट 1. इट हैज दिस कंटेंट: इंट्रोडक्शन, इंट्रोड्यूसिंग टू अ वर्ड प्रोसेसर, गेटिंग स्टार्टेड विद वर्ड प्रोसेसर, वर्ड प्रोसेसिंग टर्मिनोलॉजी, एडिटिंग डॉक्यूमेंट, formatting a document. So basically it is kind of that you have in your computers. So if you don't have any PC or laptop, you just have to install an app from the Play Store named as OpenOffice Writer. Also, it is also called as Writer. So before that, please follow me on Instagram and Facebook as Grammatica Tutorial on Facebook, Instagram, and Priyanka Singh on Facebook. So let's get started. So I have this ADR OpenOffice. So I have clicked, you have to click just on the text document, and this is the sheet. This is the sheet which you have to. This is the page one, and you can also change the text size, as it's the chapter openoffice.org. It's just an assignment. You can also receive assignments like this from your teachers. So I have just changed the font size. So I'll just tell you first the text styles. So there are many text styles. There are almost six text styles, that basic six text styles. So this is the first one. This obviously normal. It's just an assignment. Yes. So it's the normal font. As you can see, normal is normal. So there is no change, no font, size. And the next one is bold. As you can see in that menu given below, there are many bold, italics, underline, and etc. So the third one is italic, the fourth one is bold italic. You have to click on bold like B and italic like I. So this is bold and italic. It's the mix of both. And the fifth one is underline. So you have to click that U, and it has U, and below that you have an underline on U. So this bold italic, after that this underline. So before that, you have to just switch off that, you have to unclick that B and I, or the bold and italic. So this fifth one, and this, you can see this numbering. You have to click on numbers, numbering section. I'll just let you know where that numbering is, that corner, in that right and second corner. So it's underline, it's giving me a little bit difficulty, because it's automatically, it's not working. So let me check again. So I think so this time it will be fine. For assignments, you can also so here it is, underline and then strike through. It's I was also trying to do this strike through, but I was not able to, and I checked it on Google too. So it has given a description which I do not understood. So this, you have to just click on that mouse option, then like laptops only, you have to click that strike through, which you have to strike through, and then click on that strike through or single. without, there are many options like without and double, single, etc. And the next one is outline. So you have to just write outline. So you can see that when I've written this 7, it is also giving me a strike through. So again, I am doing that only which I've done on strike through. You have to click on character, and then you have to this strike through. Strike through, you have to click on without, and then click tick mark on strike through, and then okay. So as you can see, it has given me a outline, very beautiful outline. So if you do not switch off or unselect that particular option, you will get that option again and again when you are writing that only. So I will just tell you these text alignments. See, these topics, these two topics are always given by teachers as an assignment, or you can also when this lockdown was not there, students has also given these assignments on computer labs. When they are going to computer labs, they are also given by these kind of assignments. So these kind of assignments in this lockdown, you can also, you haven't bought a particular laptop or a computer, so you can also use this Android app ADR Open Office. So I will, as I've told you earlier, that you have to just unclick that or unchoose your that particular option which you have selected. So I've unchosen this outline option because I don't want that outline option. So the first alignment is left alignment. As you can see, after underline, that next option is that left alignment, and after left alignment, after left alignment is that centered alignment, and then justified alignment. Then after that, it is that right alignment. So the next second alignment is right alignment, third is centered alignment, that after left alignment, and fourth is justified alignment, that normal. And you can also color or highlight your text, which I have done this kind of shade, that lighter, then light, then little bit dark, then more dark, darker, 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 light, dark, 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 light, darker, darkest, like that only, like that degrees of comparison only. So I've chosen text for text alignments, I've chosen that pink shade, and for these text styles, I've chosen yellow shade. So it's very easy to find out that shades, as after leaving one color, there is always a shade. Yes, a shade. As you can see, this yellow, as you can see, this yellow is also that only. As you can see, between yellow shades, this is blue. These are blue shades. So there are many of such beautiful shades, and for heading only, I have chosen cyan. So cyan is my favorite color, so I've chosen that only. And there are many of the color options which can highlight, or as you can see, these three. So it's very easy to make this kind of assignment. It's very easy and make it beautiful and attractive, that teacher just point out your assignment. So please make it beautiful, and there are such options. You can also insert a picture on that only. And from these ADR OpenOffice, you can also prepare a formal kind of greeting cards, invitation cards, such more, as this pandemic COVID-19 is also there. So everything is on these, everything is online. As you can see, these classes, the most important, these classes for us, and the classes, shopping, etc. Forms, filling forms, everything is online. So you can make these cards and impress your teachers. So thank you, friends. Please like, share, and subscribe my channel if this video is very helpful for you. Also share it to your friends for more understanding, because these online classes are not that like that normal classes that we have earlier. So please like, share, and subscribe my channel. Please also press the bell icon for the latest updates of my channel, and also please subscribe my channels, as these subscriptions are not giving me a single penny. It's only an appreciation for me. Please appreciate me and comment for next videos.